Okay, so Keanu Reeves is back as John Wick. Now, John Wick is this badass work used to work with this agency. When we are introduced to him, he is grieving, not completely broken, but he's still kind of recovering a little bit. From his wife's death. Now, he gets in his badass car. He seems to have a thing for Camaros and Chargers. And he gets in his car, he's getting gas. Some of these Russians are, they're badgering him and everything. Well, not all of them, but this one guy, he wants to buy his car off him, and he's like, oh, and then he says, oh, how much for the car? And then Keanu's like, well, John says, it's not for sale. And then this Russian, who later on we find out his name is Losev, it speaks in Russian, everything is a price, bitch. And then Keanu responds in Russian, not this bitch. So then he's pissed off, blah blah blah, and he's like a spoiled little child. Now, I'm not saying, oh, this is a bad actor or anything, but just his response and his what he does because of what Keanu says, John Wick says that it's just like, really? But anyways, he gets all mad and everything, and then breaks into the house. But first, before this break-in happens, he gets a gift from his wife, the last thing that he, could hold on to her. With, and he also got a note, and then this break-in happens, and they steal his car, and they kill his dog, and you're just like, at this point, you're just like, fuck those guys, I hope they all die. I mean, if you're not, then I guess you don't like animals. I don't know. Anyways, so the what's it called? So he goes in and his dad finds out, Viggo, and also we have a short part with John Leguizamo, who is, I guess, friends with John. He works at a chop shop, and Nico and Yosef were taking their business there, and then he says, no, you fucking, no, he says, okay, where'd you get this car? And then he's like, we took it from some loser. It's like some loser, and it's like, who? No, we killed his dog. Oh, you're so funny. And John's like, being all sarcastic, John Leguizamo's character. And then he pops Losef in the face, and then he gets a call from Nico saying, hey, why did you punch my son in the face? And then he's like, oh, because your son killed the dog and killed or and stole the car of John Wick. And then Viggo's like, oh, just hangs up, because he's like, you could tell from his voice, just the short response, you're like, he knows that's not good, right? So he confronts his son Losef about it, and Losef, he's like, yeah, I killed the dog and then stole the car, just some nobody. And then Viggo beats his son a little bit, and he's like, this fucking nobody is John Wick. We used to call him the boogeyman, which is like Bala something. But he says it a few times. And then John comes in and he hunts down Losif, and then he goes to a nightclub, and then they go, he's chasing us after Losif and all this stuff, all this crazy music, and some really upbeat music, some, you know, rock, and it's really good. Then we also see Keanu, his character John Wick, doing some, like, crazy drifting and all this, you know, really awesome driving, and then we actually see actual new types of ways I've actually, for me, I've seen of, like, in like, a fight scene, because he uses his car to take out people, not just running over them, like, through drifting and fancy driving, and very excellent marksmanship, and also we have what you think it's the end, there's actually another end. So there's kind of like two or three endings. And when we find out about with Losif, what he did with John, that Viggo says, okay. Shit, sorry. We're going to put a contract on him. And so he'll give somebody millions of dollars for John Wick's, you know, death. And then later on, an old friend tries to take him out. And then we have a great scene between him and this girl. So, and there's some pretty interesting scenes, so I'm not gonna spoil it, but the music's great. Keanu Reeves is super badass, and also he's also got a sense of humanity, you know. He's not just totally, you know, stabbing, chopping people up, and, you know, doing all this crazy stuff. Although I would think that it would be more in a violent response to what happened. But the movie made back over twice the amount of what it cost to make. It cost about $20 million to make, and it made $42 million according to IMDb. And this sequel has been confirmed. We're not sure when it's going to happen. It could be 2017, could be 2018, maybe 19, maybe 20. But by that time, man, imagine all the possibly, hopefully, good movies we're going to have. A lot of great movies coming this year, so I'm very fucking excited for that. So definitely check out John Wick. This is definitely one I'd like to own, because it's just great. I'd watch it again. So yeah, Keanu Reeves and then John Leguizamo. And then he also has a friend, William Dafoe, his character named Marcus, who's an expert sniper who is asked to kill John Wick for a big amount, and then he's like, okay, I'll do it, but you'll find out later if he actually does it or not. So, William Dafoe, John Leguizamo, Keanu Reeves, great cast. And he, I don't know, it's a really great movie. If you're a fan of Keanu Reeves, if you're a fan of action movies, fan of William Dafoe, just check it out, because it's badass. Super badass. So, And it's not all like CGI'd out and stuff either, so that's good. So that's the John Wick review, and also it's got a great ending too. So.